OME, Folayang Sport Technical Decision After Accidental Headbutt, MANILA, Philippines. Former OME World Lightweight Champion Eduard Folayang earned a technical decision win over Mongolia's Amarsanaa Tsogookhuu in the co-main event of OME, Masters of Fate Friday at Mall of Age Arena. Folayang and Tsogookhuu's heads collided accidentally midway through the second round. Referee Kemp Cheng called for injury time after the Filipino's bled profusely from a cut under his left eye. Cheng then called for a technical decision after video. Replay showed that the headbutt was accidental, awarding Folayang, 22-8, his first win this year. Folayang has control for much of the fight using his kicks to keep Tsogookhuu, 6-5, at bay. In the previous bout, Sanmanee Sathian Muaythai secured a unanimous decision win over Aziz Hlali in a catchweight bout, 68 kg, in the Muay Thai event of the Super Series. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.